Do not give way to laziness. Do not neglect your small prayer rule. Make it a rule to turn to the Lord or the Virgin Mary at least once every hour with prayer for forgiveness and assistance. If you find the strength and opportunity to do this more often, so much the better. Abbot Nikon Vorobyev.